Carnival cruise line could not be allowed to dock in the United States temporarily. According to the Miami Herald, a federal judge says she will decide on that in June. Court filings show Carnival may have violated probation for illegally dumping oil into the ocean from its Princess cruise ships and lying about it.